Petrov had also stopped early for the intermediates, but 20 laps later they were in pretty bad shape and he joined the increasing list of retirees. A fourth consecutive race without points was not what Vitali needed.